Hello, welcome back. This is Paolo, and I'll continue my playthrough of Dark Souls 2. So, last time we got the smeltering chapter or something? No, smeltering, is that correct? I think. Wait, it's probably a key, right? Now it's called something completely different. Yeah, exactly. Scorching Iron Scepter. Revised Broom Tower, right. It's basically you put it here and everything turns on. I like my description. You put it here and everything turns on. That basically is the source of, like, yeah, fire and therefore energy, and now the entire tower comes back alive. I still think I need a key for this shit, right? Yeah. Yeah, now all those things move. Yeah, it's actually a pretty rad thing. But before doing that, I wanted to go to the other tower and kill the... Slowly. No, you didn't hear me! You didn't hear me coming! Shut up! Okay, good. No. What if I go down here? Do they follow me? Well, now I waited too long, so they're probably gonna follow me. Really? Are they gonna follow me up? Even if I... Oh, don't. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe yes. Let's see if I cross. Because there's an invasion here. Oh, there's no way they're following me, right? Yeah, they don't. Wait. Because I know this piece of shit is behind the corner. Again, they're not following me, right? Yeah. Yeah, he's here. Yeah. The most piece of shit invasion ever. And then he runs downstairs. Which is also a pretty... Oh, no you don't. Why does my character not run sometimes? Oh well. I'm just gonna be here to snipe these guys. Just wasting. Well, that has to be dead. I thought I would bounce back the firebomb. What?! Well, that was good. That's a good solid start. I think he invades every time until you kill him, yeah. Pretty sure, actually. Yeah. I want to just kill him this time. No. Yeah! How do you like them apples, you piece of shit? Sorry. I got a bit carried away. Holy smokes. Mostly I just want him to fall, yeah. I had it locked correctly. Really, I just want them to fall, because that's probably the faster way for me to kill them. Yeah, just fall! Fall! If I fall again, though, I'm gonna be mad. Yeah! What? Did I get the souls? I didn't hear. Wait a second. Wait, where's the curse ring? Wait, is it dark defense? No. I had a curse ring, didn't I? Well, I guess not. I guess it's costing me more to just stay here and yeah. I mean, something. Fuck. Just die in hell. Oh, what? They also come back? Nope. Nope. This is a big nope. And ha! Maybe this was not the best idea, and I didn't want to do that. I wanted to drink this, and now I'm dead. Because now I'm dead. Oh god, oh god, oh god. How the fuck? What is bringing them back? I mean, the curse is not a huge deal, because you can just use... I think, yeah, what I'm gonna do is... get them to chase me upstairs. I don't know if they come all the way upstairs though. Cause the curse, you just fix it with a... I wonder if he revives in what is here. Yeah, do something, dude. Do something! I'm just gonna run toward the... Fuck! Seriously? No. Try jumping. How about no? I need to kill this guy or he's gonna just destroy me. There, perfect! Perfect! Perfect. Now... yes! Oh shit. That sure should be whatever. I need the soul though. I don't know if you actually need the souls or as long as you kill. Oh! Yeah, that's it. She was cursing the place. I think now I can kill all the enemies. I think. Well, I mean, now they don't come back. I mean. Just come down here. Or not. Yeah, I think now they just die. That's good. I like when enemies just die. just come down, dude. Jumping, just walking off is more than enough for this. Wait. Okay. Not sure if there are other things that come out of the snow here, or I guess this is not snow, this is ashes, right? Yeah, fuck everything. Oh, wow! I used a lot of miracles, okay. Ah, that's not fair! He says while shooting at them with a... Sometimes I, like, I don't know if it's like how reactive my character is, but sometimes I shoot, like I click the button to shoot, and they don't do anything. And, well, my character doesn't do anything, I meant to say. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad, actually. I don't even have that many Essence Plus. I don't like having to fight two guys. Especially on the stairs. Just fall. Can you fall once in a while? What the fuck? How did that hit me? Hit both! Hit both! No. You know what? Fuck it! Yeah, fuck me, not fuck it. Oh, okay, now it's better. Oh, really? Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, man, this tower here. Oh, oh. No, that's a mimicry. I would mimicry if that was a mimicry. Majestic Greatsword. Man, that sounds good. What looks like a Majestic Greatsword? Oh. Huh. 25-25, why is it good? Oh, this is this, like, some sort of, like, rusted Sword of Artorias. What's good is that it skills with everything. It skills with intelligence, faith, dex, and this is a really good, like, endgame weapon, because it skills with everything. I mean, it skills C, so that's not great, but I want to see what happens if I equip it in my left hand. Okay. I want to do the... Oh well, probably you cannot do it with the right, with the left hand. Okay, so got that, beware of ambush. That's true, that's a good message. I got the... Okay, 253. I got the soul. I think I can go back. actually wanna consume the 29k. I didn't touch my range, right? Yeah.
Bearer until.
I clearly don't have yet 43. After that, man, I said I was gonna put some points in vitality, but I kinda wanna keep putting points in strength and dex. So I don't have many life gems. So we'll just buy them. And of course, hashtag love to Rad Bro. Well, that I, yeah, that didn't come up right. Let's see. I still want to try and like push this guy down. But I think when I tried I failed every time. I'll just wait a few, just I don't know. 30 seconds or a minute, usually it's pretty fast. Like, I bet that if I teleported around a bunch would help, just because I think that even when you're not here, the game, or like when you are, like, as you're looting the area, the game kind of starts seeing if there are people who can be brought to your world as a gray spirit. So I think you're just amortizing time by doing other things, but I think that apart from that, like, I don't think there's any difference in teleporting around or not. I think it's just that the game has more time to look for people. I wonder if these are random inscription or they, I don't know, they found some, they found them something somewhere. Because I bet that if I either go back to this bonfire or the one underneath, I bet I'm gonna get someone. Let's see. The arrows look cool. Actually, I don't think there's the body of the arrow. I think it's just the feathers. Really? Nobody? That seems weird. I mean, not that weird, but... let's see, last attempt. Fire. mean, I knew it. I just wanted to, yeah. I'll just go all the way around, and... Man, I wish that guy just walked out. Because, I mean, him being in the corner like that kind of is pointless. And I know I said it again, but I wish there was a shortcut from here to there. Maybe that you unlocked at the end, so it's not like it would, like ruin the exploration of the initial part of the game. But I think once you complete the area, it would be nice if you could basically activate all the cool shortcuts and stuff that maybe only you can go on. I don't know. Well, seems like nobody is around. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. No, 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 no. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Okay, I'm leaving. It's fine. I wonder if the level has anything to do with it or the level is completely irrelevant. Let's continue that, but before continuing it, I want to go to the beginning. I want to go to the beginning because there's a... Now that the tower is animated, you can get to a thing. You can get to a thing. So I did the other tower, there's a bunch of, that goes down, but that one goes up. Ah. Also, this now moves, and yeah, you can go there. Wait. Wait. No, I've been here. Right, you also need to go up that elevator. Right, 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 right. pretty sure one of these was indestructible. Follow me? Like, are they gonna follow the freaking item that says enemies are attracted to this thing? What the hell? Oh man, Dark Souls 1 was so much better at this stuff. Like, the Alorian's Call always worked. Like, I mean, it didn't work on bosses, but it totally worked on, like, enemies like these. It's so stupid that you cannot, like, you have to just sort of push them toward it. No. It's completely random, basically. Fuck, there are two? What the? What was that? What the fuck was that? Okay, I'm gonna do a move. Bam! Three enemies on you. Legit. Legit. I seriously dislike that the small guys don't react to Alorian's calls. Like, yeah. I really feel like it's just... I don't think they did it on purpose. Like, I think that in this game, like, before every single enemy would react to Alorian's calls, there were very, very few exceptions. I cannot believe I did that, but I did. So cool. No, don't... Don't fucking... What the hell? Like, so much so that the... What enemy was that? In the burg? No, in the parish. You can throw the skull in the fire, and that's a very easy way to kill the boar, because even the boars follow it. So, like, this looked exactly like the kind of area where you would throw the skull in, like, where you want the guy to explode, and you still, like, it's still, like, hard. Like, you still need to intentionally aim the right area, make sure that you're not close. Like it's not like it's a cheap way of doing things, but it's such a shame that just this game is completely disregarding the just sort of the way the rules that have have, like, world from previous games. Which is okay, it's kind of a natural part of doing a sequel, is that not everything is the same, and I'm fine with that. As much as I don't like the adaptability thing, I'm not gonna complain and say, oh, I mean, yes, I will complain because I actually think it's bad design, but at least it's because they were trying something different. Here with the Alorian Skull, I really think it's just a misstep on their side. Like, I think they either completely missed it. Oh, right, I need the key for that. They either completely... if I need the key, I might as well just come back to this area later. Yeah, actually, I might just do so. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just come back to this area. Oh, no, no, my... Oh, yeah, I don't have that many souls, right? Yeah, I had just pendants, so I probably had, like, maybe 10,000 or so. Who cares? But yeah, like, it feels a bit of a betrayal, like, while again, adaptability, yeah, they tried something, in my opinion, I think they failed, because, you know, my argument against adaptability is, it's not something that you might want to use, or, like, that you might, like, there's no strategy, like, there's no build that says, oh, this build is good because you don't have adaptability. Like, it's not like strength and dex, it's like, oh, I have, like, quality weapon or strength weapon, and it's like, no. Wait, I might have missed something important here. Because I do remember coming here and not having the key. What did I not do? Oh, the key is here! Right, 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 the key is here. Yeah, I remember now. And, yeah, the key is here. There's, like, a giant that comes out of nowhere, I think. Wait, what happens if I hit them? Did they stop breathing fire? No. They did not give a shit. Yeah, cool guys here. Wait, did I wake up another guy? Oh, fuck that. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck that shit. I'm not gonna fight two of them. So yeah, I think my argument for adaptability is pretty fair. Like, oh, it's an ability, but it's a skill, but you would never not want to put points into it. So it doesn't make it strategical. It just makes it boring because now you have to spend some levels into something that, like, I think it's very part of the game, like, oh, how fast you drink a potion, or how, like, how many frames of invincibility you have. So there's that, but at least they tried something different. While with the reason why those guys don't follow the Alorian Skulls, I just don't know. Oh, wait, do you follow me all the way around? Don't, oh, that's a shame. Because I can do this. Oh my god, they have so much life. Fuck. I didn't even see. The range is so... yeah, so, whatever. Still an awesome game. Uh-oh. Why do I don't understand why sometimes miracles do less damage. Don't be a piece of shit! What are you doing? Law. Was there a guy with a barrel? There you go. Yeah, now it's only me and you. and you still hit like a truck. No, don't jump! Oh my god, greedy. The greediness. No, you're dead! Alright, you're dead. So I think the key is here. In one of these bodies, I think, actually. No? Or maybe it's this guy here, or that guy at the end. Of course it would be the guy at the end. Yep, tower key. That opens everything. They go to the locked doors. Oh my god, not again. That roll though. Oh my god. I mean, 8,000 souls is not little, but I thought those big guys would give you more. So now that I got the key... Oh, what a weird thing, you need to get the key and then go... Because I still have a bunch of... oh, for example, now I can go here. I still have a bunch of bright ashes to gather. That's not the bottom. Yeah, there's a bonfire, but you kind of don't want to go there yet. Yeah, I don't care about that for now. That's where it is. Wait for me. I want to finish the top part of the tower first, so I'll actually go where I was going before. Oh, this is also a shit show. These guys don't. Only the arrow guys do? Oh, damn, fuck that. So if I remember... What? If I remember correctly, the Ashen Idol is on the left. Here. Which sucks because there's there's an archer right here, right? Yeah, I remember that. Fuck! For example, right now I'm running and I was holding the B button and I don't understand why, again, sometimes it just doesn't do anything. No, die! Oh, no. Okay, perfect. If I killed the other guy, not the arrow guy, but this guy here. The guy that was here, oh well. Goodbye then. I think it's just more worth dying, because I'm good. Yes, of course use that. Yes, I don't know what those things are. God, even when he's not cursed, he's a fucking pain in the ass. Ah. Wow, 5 large tatana shards? That's pretty good. So I don't remember if you need to have like 6 or 10 souls. I really don't. Nothing there. I think there are like treasure chests in these rooms. Fire snake, that's a pyromancy. Good, good, good. More pyromancy. Huh, always good. I'm not even using the old ones, right? The old ones are these, no? Yeah, old radiant life gem. Really? No illusory wall? Oh, that's interesting. It's probably just a dead end. Indeed. Okay, so how many... Let's see. Oh, right. Yeah. So it's 6, not 9. 6 because I have only one Ashen Idol. And I know where the other one is. At the top of the tower. Now that the tower is active, I can actually go there. Oh, and I'll miss the elevator. Yep. So I have 6 Estus Flasks and 2 here. My axe is not doing great though. Like, the Ashen Idol I'm talking about is like super at the top of the tower. It's actually the first one you hear. But you cannot do anything about it because Oh, what's up with the here? You have to go up this and... Oh, I forgot! I forgot that this went all the way. Yeah. Wait, this is actually a way to go here? Huh. sadness, I guess. Oh, look, there's an item. Simple stun, really. Simple stun. Simple stun. What does it do? What does it look like first? Makes her invisible while rolling. Right, right, right. So do I just roll through and fuck it? Yeah, looks like. Okay, so this is open. I guess the only other door I had really was just this one. I can go back down and go all the way up to that part where I was dying a lot before. And after... Oh, I need to grab one thing, sorry. Okay. And I'm back. It looks like I have a different armor. Which is not the case. So I need to go there. And of course I'm gonna miss that once again. So I did that. I did that door. I don't think I missed any other important thing at least. Yo. I don't remember how you get to the Bride of Ash at the top, though. Oh, right. Yep, this is how you get to the last Bride of Ash. That is death, right? Yeah. No, don't go there. Oh, you're getting owned, dude. Oh, I'm getting owned. Oh, no, that was totally worth it, actually. What? Why did it? What? That was totally weird. Yay! So this is also the way to the other boss of the level. And here you get invaded 20 times, right? Yeah. Oh, fuck that! Nope, that's a nope, that's a big nope. I forgot how do you deal with that? I guess with that, of course. I'll just try, fuck it. It's easy to get back here, so. Oh, this guy decided to remain. How quaint it is. Oh no! They're all here! Shit! Oh, they have way less life. Okay. That's fine, they have way less life. Then they're less intimidating than what I thought. What is 5 shots? 4 and 5. Hive! Cool. That was probably the arrow of the dude. Wait, is there anything here? I don't... Let's see if I can sneak... Sneaky, no! 5. Oh, there is a bonfire here, right? Yeah, I think you can walk into the memory now that I have the Ashen Mist, I think it is. 25, yeah, totally worth it, because I can go to... Oh, that's it, I'm at 40 int. Right, I can... it's at 44, right, to go up, yeah, 44 something, so... I can use my 20k. Wow, I'm already at 50,000 souls to up level, that's crazy. Yay! 840! Let's see, of the spells that I have, what requires more than 40? Oh, Soul Spear. 3 uses. What? Okay. Holy cow. One use, I'm not... Yeah, like, why would you do this? Like, I bet it's probably really strong, but it's one use. I'm not gonna waste this lot for one use. I hope also all of these consume only one slot. Yeah, they do. Wait, one consumes two. So yeah, there's literally, maybe if I want to do, if I want the F4 uses, this could be good. Like, maybe 45, like, miracles, but there's literally no, there doesn't seem to be any reason, yeah, to use. Oh, wow. I mean, I don't know, I might, I'll see. I didn't think it was 65, yeah, this one, yeah, but I didn't know it. And, oh, this doesn't matter, right, right. I don't have many, like, again, I don't have many pyromancies. Especially because they don't have that many uses, like, 3... I mean, 12, it's combustion, but basically, that's not a lot. Like, 5 fire whips? Ah, fire snake, the one I... Oh, consumes 2. Denial, if it's infinite. Wait, what? Oh, he uses 3 slots. Goodbye. Sure, I'll do the boss and die. So if I remember correctly, you don't have that much time to go to the boss because, yeah. I have the Ashen Heart. I guess I need to like... I guess I need to do this at the end, maybe? Weird. Well, let's go down. Actually, for the sake of recording, I'll cut here and continue immediately. So, see you soon.